Third down, they've got to get it to the 25. Blitz coming. Wentz in trouble, and down he goes. They came straight up the middle after him, and Andre Branch, I should say, is the guy who ultimately got him all the way back outside the 40-yard line.
Ake over here, you got Branch over here, and it's a twist up the middle. So Branch clears, he comes clean.